All right, breaking now in Canton, police have arrested a suspect after a bank robbery there. This all happened around 4:30 at the Chase Bank on Ford Road and Canton Center. Police say an officer got there as a suspect was leaving. The suspect then ran back into the bank and let the people inside leave. Police say he surrendered shortly after that. Nobody was hurt.